from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. The Maine Legislature's Budget Writing Committee has agreed on a two-year state budget proposal. Majority Democrats say it eases the impact of a $6.3 billion spending plan introduced earlier this year by Republican Governor Paul LePage. The budget agreement reached Friday would temporarily increase Maine's 5% sales tax by a half a penny and temporarily raise the state's meals and lodging tax. A man from Sabat is accused of sexually assaulting a girl twice a week for 4 years, pleads not guilty to more than 36 counts of gross sexual assault. 34-year-old Michael Gagne faces tampering with a victim, endangering the welfare of a child, and other charges. He made his first court appearance this morning in Androscoggin County Court after the grand jury indicted him this week. Also appearing in court today was his wife, 25-year-old Crystal Gagne. She pleaded not guilty to charges of tampering with a victim, endangering the welfare of a child, as well as a drug charge. Police arrested Michael Gagne last winter after the girl told a church worker that she had been molested for 4 straight years. Two men accused of going on a robbery spree across Auburn and Lewiston have pleaded not guilty to the charges against them. A grand jury indicted Scott Allen Demons and Joseph Morris earlier this week. They made their first court appearance today. The men are charged in a series of robberies that happened within 13 hours of each other in April. Investigators say they held up 4 different stores and a cab driver throughout the Twin Cities. Lewiston police say they were able to track down and arrest the suspects after spotting their getaway car. No one was hurt in the stick-ups. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. We'll be right back.